decides to quit his job and head to New York.